The one hero that I hated was Morgan.
I keep hearing the sound of the hit, but I'm just not.
It's a fucking rip.
Anybody who liked Morgish, I don't want to talk to them.
Mer, if they're just trying to bait you.
Yeah, no. We got a Grux. We have a Hulk, bro.
We have a lot of stuns. That's what we have. Haha, you missed Steel. Like an idiot.
An ally has been slain.
Yikes.
I don't want to fight this Velika.
One problem I was having with our Dekker. Right, she kept forgetting she was ADC. She kept going in real hard. Oh, yeah. I mean, she had a stun and she had that ultimate to get away. She had her jump. Like, she has so much more than any ADC actually does. He's got 24. I got 24. All right. I can't believe I'm keeping up with him in last hits when I only hit for 67 damage. That does so much damage, bro.
What's he doing, bro?
I'm gonna let you call the thunks, alright?
Okay. Do you want me to call them, or do you just want me to do it?
No. I'm just saying, like, if you hit a thunk, I'll go for the stun afterwards. Okay. I'm just gonna save my stun until you hit a thunk.
Gotcha.
I'll let you be the...
That's good. I have Magician as well, so I have
more mana. Crux. That's the double stun, baby.
Yeah.
Pretty fucking busted, dude.
It really is. He had just used his stun, and then I used my stun when Crux got out.
Yeah, I'll go on it.
She doesn't have a ward.
I just now use my mana pot.
Yeah, I can fuck that up.
Godly, bro!
Got a lot of minions, dude.
I don't want to be offline.
I'll put my bangle down when we get up a little bit
further. I'll play offline next time. I'm sorry, Terry. You can hit it way sooner than that, Murphy.
I was actually just looking around. Sorry.
You're good. I was going to say, 40% is like way higher than that. I got my ult.
Okay.
Steel's kind of annoying me. With his fucking shield.
What's he doing?
Back up. I can't really do enough damage yet.
It's a huge ass fucking wave that we had.
Nice.
Stupid ass game. I fucking hate this game. Narbash is broken with Scry right now? Why is Narbash broken with Scry right now? I'm gonna back.
I think he's procting that, that gold.
What was that?
You can just keep procting the gold and just keep getting gold.
How?
Just basically every time. Just activate it.
He can just proc Scry with his heal? Oh, fuck. I didn't know that.
Pop it every time you can get gold out of it.
Whack. I didn't know that.
Remember when I tried to use Scry? Do you guys? Do you remember that? Because I do. I was there.
As long as you're in combat within the last 6 seconds. Huh.
No.
Yeah, much better.
My philosophy is just if you add more shit to it, it looks less bad.
How to art.
Bars. This motherfucker spitting.
Hidden doesn't push up. But he is low on mana. I'm gonna go in mid.
Are they on Raptors?
I don't know.
Check. They're not. I'm gonna ward it.
I see the red pulse and the bad vision over here. I'm gonna put down the bangle.
Bangle's just been cleared. Coming in from behind, you have ult?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I guess if you wanna... Does she have a big wave or no?
No, not really. Now that I'm pushing her back.
This shit's dumb.
I didn't want you to die, I'm sorry.
No, you're good. No, please.
Save me.
Save me.
I
want
to back soon.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
I didn't mean to ult. Whoopsies. Oh, it hit stupid steel shield.
I know, sometimes it's not easy to forget it's there.
Accidentally ulted. I was literally meaning to hit my E and I ulted. Ow! That's gay. Ha, steel pushed me away.
Too far.
Good to see you guys are doing great over there.
This Velik is going tank.
They're just hanging.
Velik is going tank? What?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she's got an SOS.
She's building Bale Arm right now, too.
Do we want to go
she really?
To Wrath?
Mm-hmm. Wait, the enemy Bellica.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were talking about ours.
Oh, yeah, same.
Thank you, Murphy, for drink.
Gotcha. Yeah, here he is again, motherfucker.
Alright, I got enough, mana for a stun right now.
Okay, can try. I want to get Eldritch or something.
Yeah, dude, this is silly.
Triple right. Grux just shut mid, but I think he's going towards you guys.
And just throwing a ward down. Yeah, as long as you call the stuns, because I can hit my stun, and it'll just get me my mana back.
Yeah, it works for me. I like just throwing them out, man.
Yeah.
Lob City.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna attack mid.
What? How did that not hit? That was gay.
Wow, he's running towards her.
I got the same last hits as Murdoch right now. Careful, Steel's looking to ult.
Let's go kill her left, come on. She's really pushed up.
Just make sure he doesn't get both of us in the
take
ult.
Take that ward out, take that ward out. Fucking kidding me? I thought I'm unstoppable when I'm like that.
Thanks for the first, like,
if I die, I die. Kill her. Get out!
I can't.
Unlucky.
That's a little far behind, sorry.
You're good. It would have been a long throw. I had them. I wanted to...
Smurdock keeps typing, I'm pretty sure. They're going to Raptors?
I'll contest.
We can contest.
Just push. No, you don't.
They're baiting it. Murphy, I say we go in.
Got my red.
Oh, they were all there. I didn't realize they were all there. I thought it was just... I'm gonna back. I got 2,400 to spend. Alright. Give me a sec, I'm waiting for 10 gold.
You're good. We'll see when I need to go back next. Yeah, I can build this now. You scared me there, ninjas.
I literally have the same last hits as Murdoch right now.
You land something on this guy, we can go in on him.
Okay, well, he's running off.
I do have my alt right now as well.
I might be warded over here.
Probably.
Yeah, I can use my... On my way back, I'll use my rad pulse.
Looks like it's not warded, he's just being careful.
Probably just saw me kind of moving. Okay, I'm out of back.
A wide receiver, what's up, man? How you doing? Want to hear about individual hero scaling?
Hey, kids.
This is the guy that started the...
I sound like a fault player? What does that mean?
This is the guy that started the Dekker carry, dude.
Who?
A wide receiver.
He started Dekker carry?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did start Dekker.
Careful.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fight her.
Gideon's rotating over there.
I'm nothing to you. No, dude. I'm not trying to be something to you. I'll claim best Kalari NA, but I don't give a shit about Dekker carry.
Careful.
Yeah, I saw him. I'm just trying to throw down a ward and get out. Big home.
I'm looking to go.
Poop on my shoe? Damn!
Nice. Watch out. Gideon's looking.
Owie.
I did not realize she's gonna hit the hard. Ouch.
You could probably kill her under tower, no? Oh, she's got it. It's late. It's too late.
Farewell, my brethren. Tower destroyed. I hit him!
When you going?
No, I'm backing off. I'm backing
off. I got ult.
It'd be a 4v3 over here. Grix is right here.
Yeah. Oh shit. Do you want me to ult? I can ult.
Velika's missing.
He got out.
Alright. Two in mid.
I hate this fucking shield. Oh, I missed. I threw it a little late.
They're already fading away, though, so...
Yeah.
An enemy has been slain.
Push this. They're backing.
Got him out. Careful, guys.
I have no mana. I'm gonna actually back.
Okay. Might go back too, so I can get boots. I'm playing without them.
Ten people in here. How's everybody doing tonight? Anybody want to hear about individual hero scaling?
Anyone?
I'll rant about it. Why no, Raga? I've never heard of this. Individual hero scaling. What is it? Can't somebody say that? Can't somebody fucking indulge me? What is this individual hero scaling you speak of? What?
Sylphin heard him.
Yeah. I hope Sylphin heard, bro.
Sylphin's just banging your shoe.
Careful, they're gonna look for a rap. I'm coming, actually.
Sylphin doesn't like me, and it makes me kind of sad. Honestly, it hurts my feelings. Oh my goodness, Velika! Yeah. I questioned his honor.
Yeah, don't come in. They're all here. Get out.
As a good developer, you should listen to your player base.
Yeah?
But oh well. It happens.
Especially when you're in many games.
Yeah, it'll be good.
Most aren't. Man, they do be getting wrapped quite a lot.
You know what I feel like doing today as a game developer? Ruining my game.
Damn!
Not listening to people.
Can that be a redeem on my stream?
What?
Exclamation mark! Here. Exclamation mark! Individual hero scaling, and then just making that. I have my ult if we want to do something.
They have a ward right there. Grux is right behind me. Oh my god, dude, that's sick.
Just bah, bah.
I probably should have waited, honestly. To like time out the stun. Yeah, like to time out the stuns.
Yeah, it's probably on me then.
I do just as much as Murdoch right now.
Now look, they're going mid.
This is stupid.
Yeah.
I hate this game, bro. If you hit one more, he's dead.
Yeah, he's healing up.
I'm going in with my ult mid.
I'm stunned him. Oh, yes.
He's dead. Papa.
Who we got in the stream?
Wait, a skill switch in here?
Yeah.
Oh, dad! Want to hear about individual hero scaling?
God.
I'm outie.
Yeah, here. Die, bitch. Oh, you motherfucker. My man said, fuck your fucking stun.
I'm gonna go play some ward.
I had 5 people. I had 10 people in here, now I have 5. It's because I heard talking about individual hero scaling.
Sign, just leave the blue buff.
I heard you say individual scaling one too many times.
Yeah. You're doing what Sylvan's
doing. No, you gotta let him know.
Nice. The bounce.
Little bitch. The bounce, yeah, I'm back in.
How often does the shield, like, regen?
Too fucking quickly. I think, like, 30 seconds or something like that. It's actually a quite long cooldown, but it feels
it's
like it's a long...
It's probably one of the longest cooldowns. Aside
yeah,
from
it's...
A bear.
Yeah, on basic like basic abilities, not ultimates. Yeah. It's one of the longer
it's
cooldowns.
Quick, I guess.
Yeah, it seems like it's quick, but it's really not. It's even at max level, I think it might be like something like 28 seconds or 24 seconds. Sure. Dill switch with the 100 bits.
Getting out over there,
love
buddy.
You, dad.
It do in fact be ya boy.
Oh man, you gonna get me the diamond tonight, dad?
Mm-hmm. You want to go on this CC train we're going
yeah,
on?
Yeah, dude,
right
we're
now?
Playing. We're playing the stupid heroes right now. Stupid poopy heroes.
You have to play as bad as everyone else does.
Yep.
I mean, mission accomplished. Shit.
play Kwong. Like, that's. We'll take this tower here. We'll try to at least.
Dude, it's all about Boris full send, bro.
Boris is nutty.
You don't need a death ball, but you need a death ball.
Careful.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. I gotcha.
Did you miss your ult, buddy? Did I just see
you
miss your ult? You.
See, that's why it feels quick, is because by the time you get up to the tower, he already has the shield up.
Get out, Kitty is coming, get out. Kill her and get out.
I can't.
I missed. Feels bad.
We should try to get wrapped here soon.
Vince comes back and already gets...
How did you hit the fucking Murdoch with that and not the steel?
Ah, you bitch.
That moonwalk.
Oh, you bounced him up over my stun!
No! You just going in on him?
Yeah, we're going down on him for sure.
Oh, watch this. What are you building on her, Raga?
I got crossbow right now.
Coming in.
Yeah, get out.
I live forever because of these heals, bro. I live forever, bitch!
I am immortal. Yeah, just take your
should
time.
Should I get Eldritch Flame on this?
I was thinking about it myself. He's coming.
We get the tower, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Just push through the tower.
I don't have any mana for the stun, I'm just backing.
It's good. Let's get wrap.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming. I didn't even realize it was up. I'm only playing Dekker carry from now on.
We got mid as soon as we did this.
Yep. I got no mana.
I just need you to boost.
Yep, I can do that. I do in fact be able to do that.
It's Biff.
That boy ran. Look at him.
Yeah, yeet.
Get him. Turn around on Grook.
Yep.
I'm coming.
Good job.
Huh?
Hey!
Now let's
go
right. Let's go death ball right lane.
Hold on, I gotta defend my lane. Oh wait, Bellica can do it.
Yeah, no, dude, she's...
Oh no, she's dead.
Bellica's dead, yeah.
I gotta go.
She did be kinda dead,
looks
though.
Like they're not staying. Go ahead and clear that wave. I'm gonna back.
Yeah. I got 20 more... Oh, my minions.
Thanks, Dad.
I got 20 more minion kills than their Murdoch.
I'm gonna go get my red.
I'm back and I got 20 to sp- or 2k to spend. Why am I stupid? There we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back too.
What do I get next?
What a weird game, though. It's just so slow.
I know, right? We're only 9-7 right now, but we're...
Honestly, it's because we don't have a jungler.
What was that?
Honestly, because we don't have a good jungler.
You're not wrong.
And our
what is
and
individual
our,
hero scaling? The reason that I can play fucking Dekker carry right now.
And our offlaner sucks ass.
Our offlaner has to go up against a Bellica, dude. That's fucked.
Honestly, your viewers suck too.
They do. Fucking hate my viewers.
That was good. Like,
I want to 1v1 this
Murdoch over here. I don't know where though.
Dekker shoots so slow though, unfortunately. I need to get a shot on her, like,
medievento. I'm gonna try to kill her again.
Yeah, she might be confident enough to push this. Nah, she's backing up now.
Grux is coming right.
What was that?
Grux is coming right. So is Gideon.
She's not attacking fast enough. I need a shot. Because
you used the Polari.
You're not wrong. What?
Grux is in mid.
You wanna just run around your death ball now, Murph?
I mean, sure.
I got my ult. I haven't even used it yet this game, except for that one time that I fucked up.
All right,
bitch?
I'm going mid as well.
Who was the guy?
Don't go that way.
Who was the guy that was in here being toxic on your stream?
Try to let you know not to go that
way.
Oh
my god, bro.
Golden Savage.
Try telling you, bro.
What did you guys just do?
Told them not to go that way, and we ended up
I almost killed the steel.
Need to relax, brother.
I should have popped my ult.
I was mostly saying, like, didn't hate the fight. Just
nice ult, Terry. Good fucking shit on. That's the guy that we're playing against. It's our Bellica or their Bellica. Stop banning me, bums.
Getting banned on every platform.
Yeah.
Oh nice. Shit!
What?
Oh, the bleed.
Say, dude, what?
Bleed got him, but all right. I'm gonna
kill
this Murdoch.
That all was pretty spicy.
Spicy.
Hey, Rock. I would say you should get like a mana pot, just so you can keep throwing stuff.
I probably could have gone magician instead of king, but
no way, king is so good.
I like king. Yeah, I was gonna say. Be right back.
Could do a mana lens. Just a single mana lens.
Yeah.
For some energy damage, some mana, and or like you could do Eld Flame too.
I was thinking Eld Flame.
Should have gone Ace Shot before Fire Cannon.
Yeah, it's all good.
They come.
I'm not even going Ace Shot now.
Let's get wrecked.
Okay.
I think they're going to it.
We fight them there.
Relaxed in the jungle here.
Yeah, I put a ward over there, so.
Yeah.
They're destroying it real quick.
Gank him when he comes out of the fog wall. Just fucking bait it. Stand right here. Yeah, whatever.
Hello, Skylar.
Hi.
What was that?
AFF, who the heck?
I didn't hear you again. What?
Man,
I was just saying hi to Skylar.
Oh, yeah. I'm here.
How are y'all?
Pretty good.
I'm coming.
An enemy has been slain. A double kill.
Oh. That's dumb. Triple
kill. Yeah, that was hot. We kill her too.
Belka.
If I don't. I'm dead.
Why is that Belica so tanky?
Because she's building tank. Because this game doesn't have individual scaling.
He said,
I'm coming around
individual
back.
Scaling.
Yeah.
Do you have ult or no?
Back off.
If he follows, let me know.
He's following? He's dead?
Oh, he's shit. Smart, dude. He's smart. Get out of there. I'm just going to counter juggle him back.
Yeah, I'm glad I'm going into you, Mantle, next, because fuck.
Grux is so fucking strong, holy shit.
Yep. Yeah. Can I bam this kill switch guy?
Yeah,
you can bam me anytime, boy.
Well, that turned out, I don't know if that's worse or better than it was meant to be.
Oh, let me tell you, it's much better.
Oh, goodness.
But anyway, yeah, you can ban him. I hear he's a douche.
El Ducha?
You're not Killswitch, you're ya boy.
Start taking red buff.
Ya boy.
You're an imposter.
Braga, start taking red buff.
Alright. If I have to.
Their jungler is way behind, dude. Level 13.
Are you just gonna let him demand you?
Who's level 13?
Take red buff like that?
The loser.
Who's level? I'm level 14.
What the fuck, dude?
I'm playing a support right now.
Oh, I see that. I looked at your items just now.
Because there's no individual scaling.
Yeah.
In this game.
Quite frankly, having a stun is so much better as a carry than having any like any other ability, except for maybe Murdoch's global ult.
Well, yeah.
You guys like, okay over there?
Yeah, you guys are okay over there. No.
Oh my god. You chunked that man.
Yeah, I did in fact chunk that man.
You know why?
I'll kill you, friend.
Because there's no
individual scaling.
Just meme and break the game until they finally fix it.
Yeah. Sylphin, I'm calling you out. Fucking fix this shit. I don't want to play Dekker carry, but I will. I don't want to hit for 700 with Dekker's basic attacks, but I will. I need an A shot.
You know what? I'm gonna play AP Dekker.
What's that?
Ability power. Sorry.
Oh, magic it's not as it's Dekker. Not as good as it's not as good as physical damage. Dekker.
Gideon's going to you guys on left.
I'll play carry Narbash.
But now Gideon's possible. Going on right.
Alright, kill
on
him.
Right? Alright, well then we stay here on left.
Yeah. There he is.
What's up, bitch? Scared me. Alright, we push mid now.
Dude, these three together is just a fuck fest.
It really is. I hate this game.
This is what having individual, no having individual scaling makes people do. Dumb yep. shit.
I'm really, really enjoying this freaking...
Honestly, so am I.
He's dope.
He's a space rhino.
I mean, isn't every rhino kind of a space rhino?
If they give up, I don't see them coming back to lane.
I think the steel gave up a little while ago. Yeah, we can get prime right now. Fuck it.
I mean, if they come in, they're just gonna get fucking...
That's the sad yeah. part, is like, we're mad about this comp earlier, and literally we just gave them the idea to do it now, and the excuse to do it.
I mean, I in fact did have the idea for this comp earlier, and then they did it. Look at all those three wards in the same exact spot. We have in fact taken our sweet time. Yes, someone show this game to Dunner, he'll get so pissed.
He'll be like, "All support meta, let's go."
Individual, skill meta.
Individual.
And then everyone in the crowd nutted.
It's
say
true.
It again, Daddy Raga.
Individual scaling.
Oh yeah.
I don't know. As a League player, I think I'm kind of bored of the individual scaling thing. I think actually we should push Riot to take it out of the game.
You can't play fucking. You can't play supports as carries in League. That's so stupid.
What?
Actually, that's BS. You absolutely can.
Terrible.
It's
MOBA.
Just a meme because it's not as good, but you can do it.
You just should be punished to do it.
So there's this.
That's
character.
What
the
individual skill, I guess.
This video is going on YouTube, by the way. Yeah, yeet!
There's a whole meme based off of that idea, and it doesn't work as well anymore because they've kind of fixed it. But there's this character called Soraka, and her autos are like these little crescent boomerang kind of things.
Going for the Murdoch.
And the community thought she was throwing bananas, yes, right? Just because the old design for it just looked like she was straight up chucking bananas. And so they were like, what if we just played AD carry Soraka? And they built a bunch of attack speed on her and a bunch of attack damage, and you just tossed like a fucking ton of bananas at people. And Riot's response to this was, one, fix it, and two, make her a skin called Order of the Banana Soraka. And she has like a fruit hat, and then in her newest skin, it's like cosmic something, Soraka. One of her taunts summons this like
Raga,
constellation that turns into a banana.
Feeding. Because this game is stupid. Yeah. I needed it back anyways.
Did you hear the last bit?
Yeah.
They all gave up.
They fucking ran with the joke so hard, it was great.
They couldn't take the CC, the CC trains.
Cause yep. You can't.
Bro.
Killswitch, get in here and play someone else with CC.
Yeah, he's gonna do Grux.
Who, me?
Yeah. Killswitch, play Grux.
I thought you were talking to me.
Yes, I was talking to you.
Dang.
Cause your name's Killswitch.
I didn't hear what you said. I just heard, get in here.
Are you on right now,
like,
Killswitch?
Yeah. Well, actually, hold up. No.
I'll be right back real quick.
Open
like, our team didn't even do that good, and we still just mopped.
No,
I don't know if you have anyone in your chat, but he doesn't want me to play with him because he thinks I'm garbage.
Yep.
And there's nothing more to be said about that. Because if I were to continue, it would digress into, in truth, I am garbage.
Hey Raga, I hope El Golden Savage is